Welcome back to my channel. How y'all doing today? Welcome back, y'all. My name is Alexis, and I want to welcome y'all back for another video today. You guys, I'm so happy to be back. I appreciate you all and your patience. I appreciate all the new subscribers. I appreciate all the comments. I just appreciate you all in general, okay? If you're new to the channel, it's your first time here, please make sure you introduce yourself in the comment box below so that I will know that you stopped by, okay? If you are a returning subscriber, thank you, sis. That's what's up. Gang, gang, I love you guys, and I appreciate you so much, okay? So let's get right on into it, y'all. So I am going to go ahead and do a wig review today. Now, I'm doing this wig review now because I'm getting ready, or I'm dressed for my giveaway, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and do a wig review so I can have two instead of just one, okay? Now, if you guys are wondering about this unit that I have on, this is Arlessa. What is this wig's name? Arlessa from the Melted Hairline series. I came on with the Outre wig on because of the fact that I am going to be showing you guys a Outre wig, and also for the giveaway, okay? So I want to have on an Outre wig, okay? Outre has been showing out. Y'all know this is one of the Melted Hairlines. I love this. I wore it out. Now, I didn't glue it down anything now because I'm going to be taking it off. I just slid it on. But this wig is big head friendly. It's good. If y'all want me to do a review on it, I can. I have it in another color, and I also have another one in this color, I believe. Maybe, because I'm really starting to feel myself in blonde, y'all. I really like myself in blonde. And, of course, some of the other colors. But anyway, y'all, let's get to it, okay? So, the wig I'm going to be reviewing today and bringing you all is going to be by Outre. Okay, and it is going to be this right here. This is Miss Sapphira, okay? So, y'all know this is, it has a right side part. It has a kind of deep right side part. So it's going to probably hit about right here, okay? And it has the crimps and everything. I wanted to do something simple. I started to do a melted hairline wig, but I'm trying to move fast because I want to make sure I can get everything done while my pain is good. So I want to go ahead and do this and then do the giveaway. So I wanted to show you guys this one. I think this is really pretty. I like the fact that it was asymmetric. The reviews that I have seen on it have been cute, okay? I mean, have been good. I think the wig is cute. And it does have these baby hairs around the edge here too. And they're simple, you know, they're not ridiculous baby hairs. They're minimal, okay? Just enough to kind of, you know, go around your perimeter with, okay? I've already sprayed something on the lace. I may have to spray some more. Can y'all see that I sprayed it just a little bit? It's got a little bit of a tint, okay? And this is my old oldie but goodie. This is my standby wig head. I have one of those other ones, but I got another wig on it right now that I'm working on. All right. So anyway, y'all, like I said, if you're new to the channel, anybody, please make sure that you like the video, subscribe to my channel, and smash the notification bell, okay, so that you do not miss anything on the channel, okay? All right, y'all, so let's get to it. So like I said, this is Miss Arlessa. I'm going to take her off, okay? And like I said, y'all, let me know if y'all want me to do a review on her, and I will. But when she's really on and I had her glued down and had my sideburns and stuff popping, yeah, she looked good. I got a lot of compliments on her the day I wore her out. And I was kind of feeling myself, okay? All right, y'all, so here we go. So now I have got Miss Sapphira and I'm going to be putting her on and I will be right back, so you guys stay tuned, okay? You know the drill. Able to see a little bit of the style. There's not a whole lot of style into it. I cut the lace off. I laid down a few little baby hairs around here around my edge because it doesn't quite cover my edges, but y'all know that my hairline comes out far, okay? And I pretty much don't have any edges now. But my hairline comes out far. I want to show y'all how this is around this side. And I didn't put any type of tint on this lace because you weren't going to see it anyway. I'm not going to be wearing any other kind of way but like this, of course. And y'all, this is it. Now this is so pretty, y'all. This color, Outre keeps on giving us what we need. Now I've seen a few other wigs that have come out as far as to be the crimp wigs. I can't think, y'all, to be the crimp wigs, okay? But this wig right here is a crimp wig, but it's got this asymmetrical look to it, the way it's kind of falling, and I just think it's so pretty. So I'm going to, now I know this wig is going to need some wax to control the flyaways. I am experiencing a few flyaways here, and I'm not in the mood for it. So we're just going to get rid of the flyaways, okay? There you go. Just a few. Okay, y'all, so let's get into it now. Okay, so this is Miss Safira from Outre. Okay, like I said, I'm sure you guys have seen her before, but this is my take on her, all right? And it's a lace front wig. It does have a pre-plucked lace part, in which it does. And the part was a little bit tight, but I did go in with my Pro Long Wear Concealer from MAC. I went in with this color right here. This is the color NC50, okay? And so I went in with this into the part. And I got this because I used this because it will match it. I mean, you can't even see anything. Like, y'all see how good that's matched? How good that looks? I hope y'all are able to see it. Okay. All right, y'all. So, no shedding. I haven't had any shedding. No tangling. Okay. I'm going to give you guys a 360. I think this is so pretty. And this is really a great get up and go and a great throw on type of wig. You don't have to do much to this at all. And these crimps are going to stay. Okay. Now, this color right here is, let me show it to y'all, the stock car. So, this is the color 3DRFF Amber Blonde. The Amber Blonde, which is the one the stock model is wearing. Also have it in a black too, okay? It says crimp wave style, HD transparent lace, and that's pretty much it. It comes in some other colors. It comes in chocolate, it comes in cinnamon spice. It also comes in golden honey melt, which would probably be really pretty. Black cherries. I don't think you can go wrong with any of the colors in this line, okay? And then here's a picture here on the back showing you the back of the wig as well as the other colors, the specialty colors. And skillfully, it says skillfully handcrafted for a natural hairline to achieve the beauty and style you always wanted. So I was trying to see if it was heat safe. Yes, it is heat safe up to 400 degrees. I wouldn't put any heat on this. It lays flat enough. We don't even need to put any heat to the roots. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to flatten it out. It's just flat. Y'all, look at that. So I'm gonna show it to you all the way around, okay? So here we are. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that was our 360. Not a whole lot to say about it. Now, I do have her in the color 1B as well. I think I just said that I have her in the color 1B. I'm not going to be reviewing this one now. I may just have this one on or put this one on it sometime. If y'all want to see this one, let me know. Otherwise, I'm just going to review it in this one color because this is the one that I really wanted to try it in. And I know that you can't go wrong with the natural color. All right, y'all. So y'all look at how good they blended this color too. I mean, excellent job, Trey. Excellent job. I found out that that's how you say their name. And you can have it over your eye like that. If you want, or you can bring it to the side. You may have to put something in it or something up in here to kind of keep it from coming into your face like that. But some people don't like hair in their face. I have no problem with hair in my face, so it's no problem for me with this one, okay? All right, y'all, so that is going to be it on this video. I hope you guys like this. Like I said, she's a quick, easy slay. It is a wig for beginners. If you're looking for it, I can always tell you guys to put the name of the wig, which is Outre Safira. That's S-A-F-I-R-A, okay? You put that in the search engine, and it'll populate to show you where to get it at the cheapest, okay? And so you can pick whatever wig company you want to pick, and I'm saying that because, like I told y'all, it's a lot of people that have the first clue as to how to start getting wigs, or where to go, or how to find one. So I will tell you all, if you put it in your Google search, any wig that you see, and you have the name of it, put it in your Google search, and then you'll be able to find it, okay? All right, y'all, so that's it for this video today. Y'all stay tuned for the giveaway video, and I love you guys, and I will talk to you again soon. Remember, stay blessed. Always remember to spread sunshine in someone's day, and always be a good memory in someone's day, because you never know, y'all, what people are dealing with. Thank y'all so much for watching. I love y'all. Bye.